The final dish I need to learn is Thai seafood soup. But before I make it, I need to catch the key ingredient.
I love fishing. I grew up fishing, especially on the River Tay up in Scotland. Didn't catch much, however, just that excitement, that little bit of magic, that little bit of adrenaline, what's under the water, what I'm going to catch.
The South has 3,000 kilometres of coastline and backwaters, making it the best place to go fishing in Thailand. I'm hooking up with one of the most experienced fishermen in the region, Sart.
Morning. How are you?
Hi,
good to see you. What is that thing there?
It's a harpoon.
Can I have a quick look, please? Look at that. Oh. My gosh. Look at it. That's incredible. So that's the fish, but they look amazing. Look at the size of them, the oyster shells. It's like a paving stone. My God. Look at it. Unbelievable. What does an oyster this size taste of?
You should try and catch it yourself, and then you taste it, and you know what it tastes like.
That big? Ready? Let's go. This looks amazing. This is beautiful.
We're fishing for super-sized oysters on the beds of these backwaters, but Sart expects they'll put up a fight.
What in the hell is that for? Hold on, it gets better. And a chisel.
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah. Sadman.
You use this side?
That one there, thank you.
Yeah.
For what?
For oyster.
For oysters. How deep down are we going?
3 meters maximum.
3 meters.
Summit.
Yeah. Okay, great. Ready?
The trip to the oyster hotspot is heavenly. No crowds, no stress, just beautiful countryside.
What is that? An eagle. Wow.
Sart eventually stops in what looks like the middle of nowhere. But this is the spot where he makes his biggest catches. But I can't see a thing.
Visibility is really bad. Is Sart capable of getting anything here?
The tide's high and the water's murky.
Are there any snakes here?
No.
No
snake.
As we continue to dive down, things eventually become clearer.
I spotted it.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't get it off the rock.
With Sart's help, I try to knock it off the rocks, but I run out of breath.
I can't believe we've taken an axe to a bloody oyster.
All right.
Okay. Oh. Yes. Woo! I'm seriously chuffed. It's in perfect condition. I haven't cracked the shell. And I've never gone down diving for oysters, let alone with a chisel and axe.
While I'm admiring my oyster, Sart's making quick work of the rest of them.
Wow. That.
Wow.
That is incredible. That is beautiful. Can we open that now?
Yeah.
Yeah? No.
Wow.
That looks incredible. That looks amazing. Do you mind? Yeah?
How was it?
I didn't think it would be that firm. It was almost like it was cooked, but it was clearly raw. But you know when oysters get that firmness when they've been lightly poached? Incredibly meaty, but very, very sweet. I'm dying to see, okay, how Sart and his friend is going to cook these.
Back at the village, Sart has invited over a great local cook called Ya.
So what's your name, madam? Nice to meet you too.
She's going to show me the Thai way to serve oysters and an amazing fish soup.
So what are we going to make?
You would like to make tom som first.
Tom som, yeah, lovely, a classic. Uh-huh.
Normally we break bang bang.
Bang bang.
You hit them. Yes.
See?
Yes, yeah.
That nice. Smells amazing. Amazing.
That's right, we have to bang.
Yes.
Yeah? Break, yeah?
There's no need for knife skills with Ya's tom som soup.
Into the pot?
Yeah, in the pot.
The lemongrass, onions and turmeric will form the classic Thai aromatic stock.
So that's just plain water in there?
Plain water.
She then adds some fresh local fish.
Heads in fish sauce.
Yes, yeah. Come on. One, two, three, four, five. Enough.
Seven.
Sugar, a little bit. Sugar.
Sugar?
Yeah. And then this one.
And finally, an essential southern sour ingredient, palm vinegar.
About 3 spoons.
3 spoons.
Good from here, all sour and spicy.
So that's the main characteristics of the southern Thai cuisine.
Yes.
Hot and sour.
Yeah.
The final part of the fishy feast is a delicious dipping sauce for oysters.
Bang, bang until smooth together, yeah?
Bang, bang until smooth together.
Yeah, yeah.
It starts with a paste, of course, made of garlic, coriander, root chili, and salt.
Yeah.
Sugar as well.
Yeah, okay. Half spoon, yeah?
Half spoon of sugar.
More bang, bang.
Garlic, chili.
Garlic, chili.
Salt, sugar.
Salt, sugar.
Then limes and fish sauce. And that's the dipping sauce done.
Not hot at all. Need more chili, a little bit? Yeah?
No more chili.
No?
I can't wait to taste our efforts. First up, oysters and dipping sauce.
That's delicious. Yeah. Really nice. Yeah. Really good.
Mm-hmm. And finally, the fish soup.
Tom Sum soup, delicious.
You
really
try?
Fragrant.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very, very nice. Thank you so much. Those oysters were delicious. Thank you.
I'll be sad to leave this laid-back paradise, but I've learned all I can. Time to put it into practice.
It was phenomenal. No dried ingredients anywhere. All fresh ingredients. Lime leaves, galangal, turmeric, ginger, garlic. Delicious. And then think, back home, we're crying out for healthy, easy food to prepare. Give me Thai food any day.